Vessel's milk chocolate, eh?
Swiss recipe, you know.
Since when?
Since 1875, when Henri Nestlé first inspired the original Swiss milk chocolate and became the toast of Switzerland.
You've been playing too much Trivial Pursuit.
It's true.
Henri Nestlé, Swiss recipe.
Vessel's chocolate, so Swiss, you can hear it.